Derby still trying to crack the Coventry resolve. Micklewhite against Burrows, who impedes him. And the only question here is whether it was inside or outside. And the referee says it's not a penalty, it's a free kick on the edge. It's certainly worth another look. But the referee, absolutely right. Blades, they've done it. From a most unusual quarter, Paul Blades with his first ever goal. The club's longest serving player. He's waited a long time for this, but it was well worth the wait, wasn't it?